Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on June 20, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 145.49 meters. Compared to June 14, it is a decrease of about 30 centimeters. At this time last year, the water level was 146.35 meters, so the situation is quite low. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 16,800 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 56%. There is a possibility that around 18 turbines are in operation. According to the dam data, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam has been around 145 meters since June 10. They have a routine that lowers the water level to 145 meters each year. This is to prepare for heavy rains during the flood season. And on June 9, they achieved that goal. Either this condition will continue for some time, or the water level will begin to rise. Next, let's look at the data from the observatory upstream of the dam. Recently, we can see that the flow rate is on the rise. The change in the flow rate here greatly affects the numerical value of the Three Gorges Dam. Therefore, I always pay attention to the data of this observatory and tell you about it. The graph of the annual water level of the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. Until now, it was the phase of lowering the water level. In June, the amount of rain will gradually increase. As the amount of water flowing into the dam increases, they will respond by increasing the discharge accordingly. Still, the water level rises steadily. At the end of the flood season, they raise the water level to 175 meters due to hydropower and irrigation water for the following year. Although there are some deviations, it looks like this every year. Next, let's look at the water level in the lower reaches of the Three Gorges Dam. As you can see, the water levels are still rising across the board at the downstream observatories. With high water levels in June, even a small amount of heavy rain can cause floods. So, it cannot be said that the water level of the Three Gorges Dam has dropped and everything is okay. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally June. From now on, the amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. In the past, it was often raining in the southern part of China. However, from now on, it will be the season when the area moves north. So, it is possible that there will be more rain on the south side of the Three Gorges Dam and in the lower reaches of the Yangtze River. Let's check with Windy. In the southern part of China, heavy rains have continued for the first time in 50 years, causing a lot of damage. In the future, the location of rain clouds will move to the lower reaches of the Yangtze River. In addition, Windy predicts that heavy rain clouds will spread around the Three Gorges Dam. From now on, it will be a full-scale rainy season. New earthquake information. This is the main earthquake that occurred after April 30th of this year. The other day, I told you that there was a big earthquake in Sichuan. Near magnitude 5 occurred 5 times a day. Recently, it has been occurring frequently around here. And it occurred on June 19, upstream of the Yangtze River. This area is near the upstream 4 series dam. I don't know when an earthquake will occur, so I just want to be prepared. Speaking of the 4 dams upstream, I would like to introduce the Biheeton Dam, which was found on the satellite image of Sentinel. The bottom of the screen is the upstream side, and the top is the downstream side. The circles are water intake facilities for power generation. The structure itself is similar to the Three Gorges Dam. 8 turbines are installed in each of the mountains on the left and right banks. It is discharged from the dedicated spout on the downstream side. At the moment, there are only 8 officially in operation, so it is still half. They have announced that they will be fully operational in December, apparently 5 months behind the original schedule. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. The dam has a renovation plan. Did you know that there is a renovation plan for the Three Gorges Dam? On December 31, 2020, a renovation plan for more than 8,000 dams in China was announced. The dams that have been constructed so far have become significantly deteriorated, and if they are not repaired, there is a risk of major damage in the future. There are 8,000 units, large and small, and this plan seems to target medium-sized and larger dams. And it seems that the Three Gorges Dam is also included in the renovation plan. It has been only 10 years since the dam was officially operated. At this stage, what does the renovation plan mean? A person who had boasted that it would last for 10,000 years. It seems that it has settled down for about 100 years now, but how about it? First, we will conduct a field survey, then make a basic plan and place an order. Then, since it will be a renovation, it seems unlikely that the construction will start immediately. Is it okay until then? The dam is full of garbage. The Three Gorges Dam has many problems such as floods and cracks, but do you know about the dam's garbage problem? The Three Gorges Dam is located at the end of the confluence of various rivers. Driftwood, household waste, earth and sand, and rocks and stones flow from upstream. From the beginning, there was concern about the problem of garbage accumulation, so naturally the dam is equipped with a function to discharge garbage and driftwood. If you look at the photo of the water storage side of the dam, you can see the difference between when it is clean and when it collects garbage. Also, as you can see from the satellite image, large garbage that seems to be driftwood is flooding the dam. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.